This is a very popular math problem. Here we have to find the parking space that is covered by the car. So if we see the numbers, then here it seems like 16, here 06, here 68, here it is 88, and here it is 98. But it is very tricky question. It don't require even math. If we flip this image upside down, then this number will become simply 86, and this number will become 88, this number will become 89, this will become 90, and this will become 91. So this number should be 87. So the correct answer is 87.